Leaving this up to the counties really does not go far enough either on the revenues that we'll collect or on the environmental protections that we need. These revenues and the impacts are going to be felt across this whole state from the drilling. We need to collect it statewide. We need to collect a sufficient amount of money so there's sufficient revenues for DEP and all the other agencies to do their job and local communities to do theirs and to solve their impact issues.
We'll have a patchwork across the state. We'll have some counties that are contributing to statewide environmental programs. We'll have other counties who are not. It simply doesn't make sense. We need to have something uniform, and we need to have a share for statewide environmental programs as well as those local impacts.
The fact of the matter is that just giving counties the option to impose this tax is just a failure of leadership at the end of the day. That should be a tax that's imposed to the state, imposed uniformly on all drillers across the state of Pennsylvania, and something that should benefit the state as a whole, as well as the local governments and the local municipalities.
It really is a poor excuse for a Marcellus Shale severance tax, and the citizens of Pennsylvania, I think, will see through it as just that. It's a smokescreen to claim that there's something being done when there really isn't much at all being proposed here.